Are you good, man? You haven't had food all day.
They haven't touched me, but I don't know what they're gonna do to me, man.
You stupid pigs, come follow me, huh?
Get on the ground. This is really bad. Oh, please, please. We're surrounded.
Who are pigsaw people? They are a type of creature where in their world, human is their meat. Pigs roam the earth on their own 2 feet with one extreme difference to them. And that is one of their arms consists of a buzzsaw. That's right, a buzzsaw. I am currently in a mix where I went to one of their facilities, got caught by a pigsaw, ran away, but my roommate didn't get so lucky. While making our escape and saving our own lives, we found a letter that was left by them that listed a phone number. Tonight, we are gonna call them on FaceTime in hopes of getting information to save our friend.
It's ringing.
Oh, please answer, man. You think it was a number that they actually gave us?
Like, I mean, it had to be. They gave us the number, you know? There has to be a reason why they did that.
But you think he's still alive? It's been like a couple hours, bro.
I literally have no idea, but he better.
What did we do?
Huh? What the hell? Yo, pigsaw! Yo, let our friend go! What the? Yo!
Oh, it's Mike! Mike!
Mike! Bro, where are you? What the hell?
What are you?
We're talking.
Better hurry now. They want us to come back?
What? Bro, we have to go save him, right? We have to.
Yeah, we definitely have to.
This is really bad. They look terrified, bro.
Bro, it must be like a trap or something, but we don't have any other choice.
No, we have to get Michael back.
Where are we? Like, how long does it take to get there?
Probably like 30 minutes. We should just drive there as fast as we can.
Okay, let's go.
I don't know if this is a good idea, bro, coming here at night.
Well, we have to do something about it.
Yeah, there's no way around it, right? They have Mike. We need to get him back.
Yo. Are they already... Bro, it's like late at night and they're still using chainsaws. Like, what could they be doing?
Dude, Kate, we need to hurry. What if that's like they're about to chop?
What if he's chopping
on
my...
Oh, crap. Okay, well... Oh, God, this place is... Not this again. My God, this is disgusting, bro. Holy crap. Okay, this is bad, bro. We gotta get through the maze, man.
Here, okay, well, let's... See if we can figure a way through this place.
What is that?
I don't know.
Bro, it sounds like they're working. It's like their work period is at night. Because we didn't even see them in the day until, like, we snuck in, basically.
Yeah, right?
Okay, well... We saw the maze on the drone, and it looked like it brought it through, like, kind of like... the side of it, like off a mountain.
There was
trees and stuff, but there was, like, two different paths. Just keep looking around.
All we need to do is follow the sound. I think we'll be okay.
Yeah, hopefully, man.
I don't know about that, bro. It's scary.
Is there anything up there?
What is that?
Is that like another path?
I think so.
Yeah. Hopefully we don't get lost, man. This looks pretty...
That's close, bro. That's really close.
I'm getting close.
What is that?
What is...
No, dude, there's a light. There's a light again.
Must be right.
Okay, here, let's go.
This is the cage. What, the
tree? Oh my God, it is a cage. What the hell?
Bro? I keep it here.
Yo, that is sketchy. Look, it's even the top. Even the top. You can't even get out.
It's fully caged off. That's creepy, man.
Let's go. Let's hurry.
Okay, let's go. It's getting louder.
Well, there's so many.
It's getting louder.
Oh,
wait.
What was that?
What's on the bridge? Get down.
Yo, it's a big guy. It's a big guy.
He went from here to there.
Okay.
He might have been looking for...
What the hell is that? What is that?
Oh, Jesus.
You good? Yo, there's a bag of body parts. Okay, whoa.
He went from here to there, which means the sounds must be coming from that area.
Okay, well, that must be where that's where they came from, right?
Yeah.
Okay, let's just go up here. What the hell is this place, bro?
I have no idea. I'm not liking this at all.
Guys, this is insane. Holy crap, dude. This is really, really bad. Here. Yo, it's like right there, bro. You ready for this?
Yeah.
Oh, yo. Dude.
Lights. I think that's where it is. I think so.
Yo.
What?
Bro. There's a guy right there. There's a guy right there.
Dude,
get down, get down.
Right there. Stay down. Stay down.
Holy shit.
Yo.
Yo. Bro.
What the hell?
Oh, just
what? Oh, crap. There's another one? Yo.
Dude, they're like talking about something. I don't know what, but... Oh god, this is scary, bro. This is not good. What? Yo, what the hell? I don't know why, bro. They're freaking me out. Oh, what the hell? Where's he going? Where the hell is he going? Yo. Oh god, this is bad.
Chris, this is bad.
This is really bad.
Okay. Last time we were flying the drone, we saw, in the back, there was like kind of like a... Like a cage. Wooden cage.
Like a wooden cage.
Do you think Mike is there?
If you look at the FaceTime, like that's what you saw, right?
Oh, yeah, you're right. There was like a wood panels.
Yeah, if he's in here, I'm gonna bet he's in those cages.
Okay, yeah. Okay, let's make it around. Let's be very quiet, though.
Okay.
Yo. Crap. Yo, look at him.
He's in there.
Yeah. What the hell? Look at him. Oh, shoot. Go. Let's go around. Quiet. Okay, come on. Mike! Where is it? Mike! Oh, crap. Mike! Oh, shit. He's right there. Yo. Michael, where are you? Michael. Shh. Yo.
Guys.
Okay,
please. Get me out of here.
Oh,
we gotta get me out of here.
Shut up. Okay, how do we get... I'll open this.
There's no way to get in here.
What? Bro, just climb through here.
I can't fit. There's... Shh. I don't have the chainsaws. On my way in, there's like a hole in the fence or like a way to get in. You have to find it and get in here and get me the hell out.
Bro, are you good, man? You haven't had food all day.
They haven't touched me, but I don't know what they're going to do to me, man.
Oh, can I see what's in there? Is there anything?
See much.
Okay, yeah, we're going to find a way in, okay? Just be quiet. Just stay there.
Don't make any sounds.
Yeah, stay low.
Right.
Yeah, here, grab this.
There's one right there.
Get down. How do we get out of here?
We might have to go back through the front.
We're gonna have to go around. Let's go.
Okay. Oh wait, there's a light. Get down.
Okay, let's go. Dude. Just go. Get down. More than three. What is this? Okay, go. What the fuck is this place, bro? Mike. Yo,
flashlight. I don't know where it went, though. Okay. I don't see anything. Okay. I don't know, bro.
There's a light behind us.
Oh, my God. Just go. What the hell? Yo. Yo. Okay, come on. Okay, I think this is the area. Mike from getting out. That's where Mike is. He's behind there. I don't know. Shh. Oh, crap. Get by that. Okay. All right, Nick, I need you to distract him. Okay?
Distract him?
Yeah. Say whatever you want to the police to go out and just run. Just run and come back, okay?
Hello?
I forgot the police.
Is anybody here? No.
Ugly pigs, follow
me. Oh, you stupid pigs, come follow me, huh? I bet you won't.
That's too long. That's too long. How many more?
We can sit right now, right?
Right now.
Hey, you ugly pig.
What? Okay, yo, look at him. You ready?
Where do you go now? Where do you go now?
Get on the ground! Mike! Come here, come on! Come on!
Oh, look at him!
Oh my God! Oh
my God!
Where's Nick?
I don't know! He's distracting him, but we need to go! Okay, let's just get out of here!
Oh! Dude! This is bad! They're right there! They're all right there! Let's go! Let's just go!
What the hell? There's more! There's more of them?
Oh God! Let's go! Oh my God! Dude. Oh no! What the hell are we gonna do, dude? This is really bad! Oh please! Please! We're surrounded! What the hell?
Get away from me!
What the hell? Yo! What the heck? Yo! Dude! What the heck? They're scared of me! What the hell? What? Go! What? Go! Oh my God, they're coming! It's fine! Get out of here, we're not fine! Go! It's fine! Run back in the maze! Go! There's a car! You guys are good? No bad guys? You're okay, Mike? Holy crap, okay. Yo, you guys okay?
Yeah.
Holy crap,
we got
bro.
Back.
Yo,
got
you good, bro? You hungry, man? You haven't had food
starving,
all day.
Bro. They didn't. I don't know. I thought they would have like fed me if they were gonna eat me or whatever, but they just like left me alone in that corner. Did you see me on the chainsaw?
Dude, I can't believe it. Bro, you saved us. Dude, there was like 6 or 7 pigs
at
the end, bro.
Way too many.
There was way too many. Yo, dude, the other side, there was 3. There was another 3 or 4.
Dude, I'm glad we just got out of that okay.
Bro,
like,
that was insane, guys. Holy crap. Well, we did it. We conquered the pig saw people, and honestly, I'm glad we're safe. Let's just get the hell out of here. Smash 30,000 likes for how crazy that was, guys. Subscribe to my boys, Hype Mike, Graphnix, and It's the Morgan. Until next time, Jester's out.